I'm tripping, man. Y'all got me started, man. I told y'all tread lightly. Y'all was on thin ice, but y'all know what y'all did? Y'all did that. Yeah, you did that. All right. You know what's crazy? I don't even know how to spell this fucking word. All right, let's see if that pop up.
Okay, y'all.
Yes, sir!
Full Circle is...
Hey, I remember somebody told me...
...organization composting all meat from more sustainable...
I remember somebody told me they was like... Somebody told me one day they was like...
FedEx is going to be there to help us grow.
You broke as fuck because you ain't got YouTube red. Okay. There's not even a song, but it's okay. I like this song too. Hold on. Young Boy the GOAT, okay? Young Boy is the GOAT. I ain't gonna lie. That nigga Young Boy will hop on YouTube and get a million views in one night, all right? So listen, though. Fuck what EKane talking about, okay? Listen, because I had to go find myself. And when I speak, I'm speaking to y'all. I'm speaking about me to y'all, okay? So hear me out. For future references going forward, I'm speaking about me to y'all. So whenever y'all hear me talk, it's something I'm going through, okay? I had to find myself, okay? I had to leave. If y'all was watching EKane live a couple weeks ago, I got put out. They threw me out like Jeffrey did on Fresh Prince, like Jeffrey off the Prince of Bel Air. You feel me? They threw me out the front goddamn door. I cleaned up, I cooked chicken, I motherfucking make a goddamn McGriddle better than McDonald's. Do you hear me? I make a motherfucking listen, you see this stove right here, nigga? I cleaned that. You feel me? I did that. You feel me? I did that. So listen though. Before all that happened, though, hear me the fuck out. Before all that, I will argue with my baby mama. I will fight with my baby mama. You feel me? I will argue and fight with her all day. You know what I mean? She don't want me to go get no job. You feel me? I will argue about her getting a job. We will argue about getting me. We will argue about me getting a fucking job. You feel me? And it, cause listen, we don't get into that though, cause we passed that. You feel me?
Okay. It's because I got this hot on shirt on. It's cause I got this shirt on, y'all. It's cause I'm hot, I swear. I can't breathe. Okay. Keep keeping up with the makeup, y'all, if y'all can. I'm gonna try my best. I'm sweating. Okay. It should look like this a little bit. And then I go in with... Which one did I do? I think I went in with CoverGirl first. Actually, I think I went in with Fit Me Maybelline. Okay, you want to get your Maybelline Fit Me? I use medium. I use medium, y'all. I'm sweating. I'm finna change my shirt. But the purple go with the purple. And I ain't got no other purple. Oh, wait. I'll be back in a minute. Oh, I got another purple shirt right here. Christopher,
come
help me.
Listen, though. I had to say fuck what my baby mama talking about. You feel me?
Christopher.
I've been at work all fucking week.
I don't give a fuck.
You hear me? Do y'all hear me? Fuck what's up, babe?
Come on.
Hold on, y'all. Up or down?
Up. Ah. Oh, don't mess up my makeup. Okay, hold on.
No, you got this. All right.
Okay. Oh, I was
gonna
go on camera.
I need some tissue. My freaking nose.
Okay, so.
Hold on, man. Not too much on them comments. Hey, y'all going stupid. Listen, though. Hear me. Just hear me out, though.
I should just put on the.
Listen, yes. Follow me. Listen, follow me. No, because you know why? Follow me. Listen, follow me because I'm not going to lead y'all wrong.
That nigga over there preaching for followers?
I don't
I could never. anyways.
I swear to God, I don't hop on the internet and get to following a whole bunch of people who just fucking funny. No, I don't follow a whole bunch of people who funny, who make y'all laugh. That's cool and everything when you depressed, you wanna hop on and see some funny shit. No, man, follow me when y'all wanna hear some real shit. When I'm not fucking banned and I'm not fucking blocked, I'ma give y'all the real fucking me, bro. Hop on that bitch, follow me, bro. Fuck with me, bro. On me, bro. On me, bro. I swear to God, bro. I promise, bro. I'm gonna be the realest nigga you ever fucking know. I put that on me. You know why? Because, nigga, in my city, I swear to God, bro, I might not be the most liked or the most fucking popular or whatever you wanna fucking call it, bro. But anybody who know me, they know I'm the realest nigga they fucking know, nigga. Period, bro. But anybody who fuck with me, I'm the realest fucking nigga they know, bro. Period, bro. Period. I'm done. All right, my boy. All right, my boy. All right, my boy. Let me blow my goddamn nose, my boy. I'm drunk, my boy. Nigga, that's on me, bro. That's on me. I hope y'all not down there saying no dumb shit. Cause I swear to God, when this video gets sent back to me, I swear to God I'm blocking you. I swear to God. That's on me, baby. 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 Y'all mad because I look better than y'all boyfriends. I look better than y'all baby daddies. I look better than y'all fucking dad. Like, bro, stop playing with me, bro. I look better than y'all little fucking brother. That's why y'all fucking mad, because I look better than y'all. Every nigga in your family, I look better than that nigga. Stop playing. I look better than that nigga. Stop playing. That nigga ain't got, your daddy ain't got no waves. Your little brother ain't got no fucking waves. Your big brother ain't got no fucking waves. And that's why y'all fucking mad. Y'all fucking mad that my bitch look better than your mama. My baby mama look better than your fucking mama. She look better than you with your short ass fucking ponytail. Stop fucking playing with me. You mad. That's why y'all fucking mad. Cause like, we look better than y'all. That's why y'all mad. Y'all mad, bro. For real. For real. For real. For real.
Hold okay, on. Y'all.
This young boy, man. For real. I'm sorry, y'all, but guess what? I done lost the battle. I done lost the... Oh, it's right here. Here, girl. I just lost the battle. Hold on, let me take a shot. Hold on, actually, it's Erica's turn. It's Erica's turn. Hold on. If it's one thing I know, it's rest in peace, Dolph. For real. I don't know about all that young boy and little Dirk beef, but I know nigga ripped off. For real. What was the name of that, hold on. My bad, Joe. I can't fucking hold my phone and do this. That's crazy. Where the fuck is it? Space.
Is she trans?
Whoa. Why every time I put space, it put reaction on there? There you go. All right. My bad, y'all. I'm right here. Don't think I ain't went nowhere. How I'm yelling and being weird. He like 30 something. Renea. Yeah, you could stay on her live with that dumb shit. That'd be the last time you see me. Ain't that crazy? What I lied to y'all about, I definitely said I was 30. All right, hold on.
Anyways,
let's see. I gotta take this battle, I forgot. And that's what got me high.
One thing my prostate cancer hasn't changed, this place. We've made some great memories here. We're making one today.
Bro, do you, hey, young boy, 4K trade 38, baby. Do you fuck with young boy or is you just like a troll? Cause you keep putting clown emojis on the end of your comments. You know what I mean? Like, what's up? What's really tea? Let me take Erica this bottle. Let me take Erica this bottle.
I can't tell if y'all
Breezy, 3198.
I really can't.
31.
I don't
contour
my face because
hold
I don't
on,
know.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Don't knock that over.
Taking a shot.
We at the crib. We ain't going nowhere. We ain't got nowhere to go. You know what I mean? I was gonna keep getting on, y'all. Bro, do I really look like 50? What about me give y'all 50 cent? Cause I'm definitely broke as hell. You know. I'm not diesel like that, nigga. So, like, what the fuck give y'all 50? Like, no, seriously. What gives y'all 50? What is giving y'all 50 cent, bro? Because I've been hearing that shit for the longest. And nobody can ever say. I don't know about all that. Honestly, I'm just waiting to get blocked again. Because every time I go live, I get blocked, bro. Never fails. But I've been trading lightly on this live. I've been trading lightly. It's the cut. Bro, what do y'all, when I get off live, what do y'all want me to do? Go cut my wrist? Like, bro, come on now, bro. Be nice, bro. What the fuck? Oh, I see that though. Use a wave check. I gotta get my hair cut tomorrow. I might not get it cut tomorrow though, but I'm supposed to. Like, damn, bro, no, for real. Where the fuck is my moderators? All right, hold on, I got you. No, not for, I think I know.
Can y'all see,
you talking about the ones? You talking about the lashes that she got on right now? Let's see, you talking about these? You talking about these ones? Those ones?
Oh, look at my makeup. My mustache. Ew.
Is those the ones you talk? Y'all not hurting my feelings. Y'all is not hurting my feelings. I'm just saying. Are you talking about them lashes though? Where you get them lashes from?
Hair store.
Your local hair store. On your local hair store. You know, down the way we all be tricking. Yeah, go get you some lashes while you down there. Okay. What's good, Ma? Where the fuck you been? Yo ass been quiet. Yo ass been quiet. Okay, I see you, Ma. Where your ass been, girl? No, look though, you know what's crazy? I don't know what the fuck that was. Look though, you know what's crazy? Hey, I got you, hold on. Okay. Alright, so look, peep this out right here. Peep this up. And you know what's crazy? People be like, run my likes up, 11,000 likes. Bro, I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. Listen, though, because this is going to be the real me, bro. Hold on, let me pause right fast. No, man, let that play. Listen, though. Let me tell y'all something right now, okay? Okay, we're going to ask her that in a minute. She says she got her lashes from the corner store. You know, go to the corner store, do the damn thing. All right, but anyway, you can go fuck my baby mama right now, okay? You can go fuck her right now. You know what I mean? You will never be me. Listen, you won't get talked about next week. They won't remember you, all right? Listen, my name been viral for 4 years. Nigga, 5 years, nigga. I get talked about every day. You will never be me. It will never, no, you can fuck her right now. Watch. Since y'all wanna fucking play, y'all wanna keep getting me fucking started? All right, watch this. Baby mama, if a nigga fuck you right now, if a nigga fuck you right now, they won't know about that nigga next week. It ain't gonna be no name. You're not gonna be, I don't gotta fuck my baby mama to be relevant. Stop fucking playing with me. Stop fucking playing with me. Nobody knows you. Stop fucking playing with me. Tell yourself that. Tell yourself that when you wake up every fucking morning, nobody knows you. You tell yourself that. The person who just commented that, tell yourself that. Nobody knows you. Nobody knows you. And maybe, hopefully, somebody that day will fucking know you. But until then, keep watching my fucking live. I'm mad because I do my thug dizzle every day. And y'all don't do shit every day. Y'all do nothing every day. I do a million things in one day. And y'all don't do shit. But pop them damn fingers. I know y'all fingers swole by now. And that's another thing. Hold on. Hold on. That's another thing. If you fuck with me, if you one of my friends and my fans, y'all can't be on no other celebrity's post. I don't want to see y'all names popping up in nobody else likes but mine. Period. What the fuck is wrong with y'all? On P, nigga, no. Don't be liking nobody else shit but mine. I be like, damn. I thought that was just me. Come on, man. Hold on.
Okay, we got a t-shirt on now. I feel so much better. I feel so much better, y'all. I wish I could turn my phone up because I cannot see if y'all can see. And I know I keep saying this, y'all, I swear, but it's annoying me because I can't see y'all. But anyways.
Hop on that bitch. Follow me, bro. Fuck with me, bro. On me, bro.
Blend that in. I swear to God. This is how you should look, okay? Get your Maybelline or your setting powder, your powder, whatever the fuck you use. I don't care. I should use this brush, but I'm not. I'm going to use a sponge. I get my sponge.
That's on me, bro.
And I pat it in. I don't bake because bacon don't do nothing for me. I try to be like the girlies and do they bacon things and they eat when they bake, but I don't be knowing how, so I just press it in like it's like that and it gives that smooth finish, as you can see. This side, love it. Really press that in, y'all, because yeah, you really got that look. I love the bright under eye look too, so yeah. Okay, and then I do the other side, of course. Okay. Then I contour after I put the powder, okay? This is hair store, this from the hair store. So this, I use the soft sculpt. I use this one to contour my nose. I'm supposed to be taking a shot, ain't I? Give me a bottle.
Where's that?
You had it.
Yeah.
Oh, she's taking a shot. Yes, babe. Can you hurry up? Oh, I'm still finna, I'll just might as well do it now. Okay, and then you want to snatch your nose, I guess. Hopefully I do it right this time, because my nose is gonna look different every time, y'all. So ain't no telling what the fuck is gonna happen. And get your angled brush. Well, it don't matter, I don't care, but angled brush worked better for me. Yeah. The middle of my nose barely got any, concealer on it, but we gonna fix that. Actually, no, we're not, because we're just going to put highlight over it anyways. So, I tap it twice, and then I tap it off. And then I drag it down. That's crazy.
Why every time I put space, it puts...
What you trying to say, though? Hmm? What you trying to say? No, I'm not trans, boo. I'm a woman. Well, my bad. That ain't the right word. I was born a woman. My bad. Don't cancel me, I swear. I was born a woman, okay? You better be lucky. You know what? Good thing I screenshotted your comment. I'm gonna be back on you later. You was born a baby. Oh my gosh, you one of them? No, bitch, I was born a girl. Like the fuck I said. Anyways, what's T? Put that line.
One thing my prostate cancer hasn't changed. This thing.
I like too, babe. She said not one of them. Not for real though, she one of them. That's okay though, if you one of them, it's not wrong. But I'm one of them. I'm one of the other them. So yeah, definitely born a girl. Anyways, oh yeah, give me the bottle. Can y'all see my nose? I can't see y'all, so I want to make sure y'all can see some. That's what you want to do, and that's the line is really what separates you, okay? I usually do that line dark. I can't tell if y'all can see the line on the top of my nose.
3198.
I really can't. I don't contour my face because I don't know how, so yeah.
Don't lock that
over. Let me take another shot.
We at the crib. We ain't going nowhere. We ain't got nowhere to go. You know what I mean?
Ooh. Okay. Oh, snap. No makeup to the blue. And this is what we do. Anyways, do you want to go back in with your other powder, CoverGirl, instead of Maybelline this time? We want the CoverGirl instead. Get that same sponge, and you're going to literally just do the side of your nose, literally. Well, actually, I might do the whole under eye again. Yeah, I'm gonna do the whole under eye. Might as well. Just to brighten it up a little bit, maybe. Just to brighten up that face. It said, girl, read the comments. Oh, it's powder in my hair. Oh. I'm finna take this wig off anyways. Fuck that shit. Ooh, we kinda brighten it up. I like that. Dang it. Okay, y'all, I'm just... Cause now it's making me mad.
No, listen, you know what's crazy?
Is he on live? Yeah. Fuck him. Okay. Sometimes. Not really. But sometimes. Okay, y'all. Sometimes I literally redo my contour like 3 times during my face. Because I don't be liking it. So yeah. If I redo it, that's just me, guys. And then, you guys, what do I do after this part? I know I look ashy, but trust me. And then what I do after this part is, I should have been using this brush. I should have. I really should have, honestly. It's really just so lightweight, you know? Anyways. Oh, yeah, I could do my highlight now. I really be doing my highlight so many different ways, like so many different ways. Oh, shot. So what I do after this party is, I really don't remember. Ooh, I just farted. It's funky. Yeah, I don't like when I put too much powder on the contour powder. That's what makes me mad. That's what irritates me bad. I do highlight like, I know people usually do the supposed to do that highlight last, but I do that shit early. Cause I be needing to see what it's gonna look like in case I need to change some, you know? This for Family Dollar. Glam LA Colors. Actually, did I do my highlight last time like this? I don't know, y'all. I really don't damn know. I use this highlight for my inner corners. I don't blend my nose to the end, y'all, so shut up. Okay. Then I get my Fenty Beauty. Fenty! I get my Fenty Beauty bronzer. And I get this big ass brush. Don't ask me why. Actually, was this the brush I used earlier?
I ain't even gonna hold you. No, fuck that. On me, I'm blocking all y'all. On me, this not that. I'm blocking all y'all. I swear to God. If I see one fucking name, I'm blocking y'all. Cause this not it. This not that. Yeah, I'm finna block random motherfuckers. Yeah, Evelyn, you blocked. Who else? Where E can go? Yeah, I already know what time it is. You blocked. Thank you for coming over to the dark side. EK Live ended? Yeah, you blocked. On my granny, you blocked. Say something else, but didn't block me. You know, okay, yeah, block them. Yeah, you good, y'all good. Y'all block, okay, you good. I take that. Her life is blocked with your big mouth. You blocked. Fuck is you talking about? This ain't that. I promise, it's not that, bro. It's not that. We was over here cooling. On me. We was over here cooling. My little 700, we was cooling. Now y'all wanna come in here. Bro, I promise, moderator, moderate that shit. Moderate that shit, moderator. Anybody who see something say about E-Kane, block their ass, because where was y'all at when we was down? On our knuckles. We was down on our knuckles. Where was y'all at then? Nah. I promise. Block their ass, bro. Listen, hold on. Calling right now full of endo. 30 minutes later, I'ma be outside your window. Throwing rocks until you light on and say go. Don't know what the fuck is going on. You expecting me to go. Fucking let me play my song. Baby, I'm really at murder zone. Hey, that's how I feel. That's how I be feeling when EK put me out. I swear to God. Y'all think this shit a fucking game or a fucking image? Erica, what? How do I feel every time you kick me out? I'd be like, damn, now I gotta go back to the fucking city. You feel me? I've been in the fucking city all my damn life. Now I gotta go back to the city, right back to that fucking murder zone. Ain't nobody getting fucking murdered out here. Ain't no fucking bodies getting caught out here. Nah, but when she kicked me out, her. Let me show y'all her.
I'm live on my backup, so go to my backup.
Oh, that's how you do? That's how you gonna give yourself a shout out? For real, bro. Oh, me, bro. Oh, no, y'all said, hey, Erica. Hold on, I got you. Hold on.
Erica, like you, I don't care.
You said, where? Hold on, I got a couple questions for you, okay?
What?
Where did you get your eyelashes from? What kind of eyelashes?
The hair store.
What kind are those?
See, look at this color.
What kind of eyelashes are those?
Your mama color.
What kind are
these? Okay, this is better. Now I can see what I'm doing.
Guess what?
Boy, get my phone. Give me my phone. EK, your backup. Yeah, my backup account is I forgot the name of it. I'm sorry. So when do y'all tell her? Or y'all probably don't know. That's why y'all on my baby day live, huh? Or y'all just fuck my baby day. That's cool too. My contour not harsh enough for me. I need to darken it up a bit.
On the light side. Y'all ain't over there on the dark side where it's real at. Y'all over here on this fake ass shit. Yeah. Y'all on that fake shit. Y'all don't give a fuck. Y'all just want... Hold on. I ain't get you banned, babe. My live turned. They fuck with me on my live.
Okay, bye.
They ain't fuck with me on your live.
No, that's highlighter.
I don't want you to get banned.
Get your phone.
I don't want you to get banned, babe.
Okay, y'all, his phone's
on. My shit was clear. Hold on, I feel bad now, man, because, like, if y'all love me, then I want y'all to love E-Kane. I want y'all to love me first. Erica, hon, keep my phone for a second. I want, because they was asking about y'all. I ain't no hating ass nigga like that now. You feel me? Hmm? All right, go to...
How I'ma hold two phones?
You gotta slide this over. Yeah, and then put this like this.
No.
Yes.
No.
You just have to get off your phone.
Well, I gotta get off my life.
Bye. Go to my life. If y'all wanna see, you can't. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Okay?
My bad. Y'all, I'm doing my makeup, so if you didn't care, I don't know what to tell y'all. He wants y'all in my face, so that's what it's going to be.
Listen, hold on, wait.
He wants y'all in my teeth, so that's what it's going to be, okay? I just did my whole face on live, so you bitches better appreciate it. Period. You're from Detroit, no Colorado. Why does he think he's a celebrity? Because y'all treat him like one. The sooner y'all start ignoring this man, the sooner y'all stop eating this nigga up every 10 seconds, he gonna remember he's a lame-ass nigga. You know what I'm saying? Y'all treat this nigga like he's somebody, he gonna act like he's somebody. But you know what? Not too much. We on good terms, so I'm gonna be nice right now. But yeah. Anyways, what's T, y'all? What he was on here? Y'all was enjoying his rant. I'm boring y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. I was doing my makeup tutorial. He put y'all in my face. Christopher, bring my phone. He probably going through my messages. Christopher. Hello. What the fuck? Oh, he outside. He got my phone. Is he? Oh, he online.
Listen, hold on. Wait. What goddamn minute? Hold on. Listen. Hold on. I gotta go outside for this. I gotta go all the way outside. Hold on. Listen. Listen, y'all listening? Y'all will screen record this on on YouTube, right? Y'all gonna screen record this and put it on YouTube, right? Listen, okay? Y'all gonna dog me out on the caption. Y'all screen record this, then y'all dog me on the caption. Y'all say, E. Kane, baby daddy violently slaps the shit out of her and grabs her phone. Don't do that, okay? Don't do that. Stop making me out to be that image. Because for one, I don't give a fuck. Fuck y'all, nigga. Nigga, I'm outside with it, nigga. Fuck y'all, okay? Listen, for two, don't do that. Because my nephew might click on YouTube one day. You get what I'm saying? So get off that weird shit, okay? Stop screen recording, and then the first thing you type in on YouTube is you see some motherfucking fucked up hating. Y'all some hating ass motherfuckers because y'all don't get no views, so y'all using me, and y'all using my baby mama, and y'all using the drama. Stop doing that weird ass shit. Y'all some fucking goofies. Nigga, and go to my live, nigga. E-E-R-Y body. Everybody hates.
Life.
It's the cold, cold world outside. Oh, it's cool.
I'm starting to feel that.
Hey, Erica, before my live starts slapping, I just want to say the little 7-800, look, 3K. Y'all, listen, 2.3 of y'all fake as fuck. No, actually 2.7 of y'all. 2.9 of y'all. 2.9 of y'all fake as fuck on my mama, bro. Nigga, shout out to that 700. I swear to God, I wish that 700 that been with me for the past hour. I swear to God, I hope y'all still in here. On my mama. Look, block her. Block her. Everybody that, listen, that's why I fucks with y'all. Block all they asses. On my mama, on my mama. Oh. That's why all y'all getting blocked. Don't worry, I got 5 moderators and y'all getting cut. Y'all getting chopped the fuck up. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. Where my little tweezy just go, babe?
Anywho,
I don't even see it no more. You take a shot?
Yeah.
Somebody say shot.
I use dark brown NYX.
Somebody say shot.
NYX to outline my lips.
Somebody say shot. My baby mama gonna take a shot. Say a shot. I'll take a shot with her too. Okay? Bro, listen, normally I would let all that little shit pass, but anybody who say one hating ass thing, block they ass, bro. If they say back up, if they say EK, we love, no, okay. No, if they say EK, we love you, block they ass, okay? If they say anything like, we only here because of the whoop-de-whoop-de-whoop, bro, block them on God.
You got me fucking up. All
right.
It's too late. I'm just rubbing it in.
No, I'm just playing.
Didn't I get a brush? You just spit on me.
What you want me to do now?
Apologize.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so why you acting like you ain't know you was supposed to apologize?
No, because I didn't know if you want me to wipe it up or something. Listen, I was going to lick it up. You know why? Because I'll lick the makeup off your face, baby. Okay? You want me to lick the makeup off your face and get poison?
Mm-mm.
I'll do that for you, though.
Mm.
Want me to do it right now?
Mm-mm.
All right, I just want you to know how I do that for you, okay?
Mm.
All right. I took a charge for you, baby, okay?
No, I know that.
Because you did that before, huh? We been through that, huh? See, but they don't know that, though. They don't know that, though.
Oh, they do. My OGs know. Shout out to y'all. Love y'all.
No, listen, though. Hey, as I was saying, don't block nobody. I was just playing. Don't block nobody, okay? I blocked enough people. I done blocked like 50 people, okay? Because I don't need y'all.
I love you too, babe.
We don't need y'all.
Oh, I already told y'all I love y'all. Oh.
I'm out of here, babe, okay?
How you gonna leave with your life?
Cause this is the gift. This is like a blessing. I'm not no bad person. I'm a good, I'm a real nigga. That's what I've been saying the whole time. You know what I mean? They've been looking at me for like an hour. They've been dealing with me. Fucking with me. You know what I mean? So, but they really want to see you though. You get what I'm saying? So shit, I'm not no hating ass, hoe ass nigga. Shit, look at this beauty. I want y'all to see this, but listen, y'all, if y'all are some hating ass niggas.
They said, no, Chris, don't leave.
No, I'm out of here.
No, don't leave, it's your life.
I get to doing too much,
they miss
y'all.
You.
I know, I'll fuck with y'all another day, man. Come on,
and
man.
Then I get,
I'll fuck with y'all another day.
This NK Auto Liner. It's black.
Follow me. Go add me on.
And I put the black on the inside of the brown.
Yeah, the brown on the inside of the black. Do that. But listen, go add me on fucking.
Only on the top lip though.
I did not get her live banned, so don't be saying that. But go add me on Insta.
Go like my pics too while y'all at it. Thanks.
Yeah, they hate E. Listen though, where that little joint go? I dropped, dang. I dropped the joint a long time ago. And I don't see it. I'ma just leave it down there. You ain't even smoke nothing at all, huh? That's cause you grinding, huh?
Mm-hmm.
But you're not grinding hard enough, though.
And I was taking care of my kids.
But you're not grinding hard enough because that mustache not gone. That motherfucker fuzzy. That motherfucker.
And you ain't washing good enough because you still musty. So what you want to get into? You still a funky mess. And you was in that shower for 10, 15 minutes, and that's a record. Because usually you be in that shower for 3 minutes at best.
Bro.
So what else is still there? What else? You brush your teeth and still plaque on that tooth right there. You missing 16 teeth in the back of your mouth. What else still there?
I'm finna go. I'm about to go.
Oh, okay, thank you.
All right.
Don't do too much.
Bro.
Thank you.
Did you go get the baby wipes?
My makeup removers, yeah.
Yeah.
Anyways, what y'all doing, y'all?
Right, I'm out of here, y'all. Y'all have fun, man.
Don't leave me with your life. This your life. They miss you. They miss you. I only do the top lip, y'all. I'm on my Shego shit. Oh, I should take a shot, huh? I love y'all. It'd be like two people saying shit, and I'd be like, I don't care. He ended, and I kind of like his phone better, y'all, because I can actually see what I'm doing now. Like, this nose contour, it's supposed to be harsher, but because I couldn't see, it's not, you know? I'll let you too, eh? Mm-mm. My phone right here. Okay, y'all. Did I do everything? I got a blush still. I'm not gonna blush because I'm not. I might though. I'm lying, y'all. Anyways.
Hey, what was the name of that song I was playing?
I don't know, but play Pushing Peace off here, Future. No, I gotta hear that in the headphones, bro. I gotta hear that in the headphones. The way he said that. The way he ate that up. Hey, what I'm looking for, bro.
If y'all... My bad, Erica. But if y'all heard that last Lip song... Low. If y'all heard that last song that I was playing, what was the name of that? He's like, I'm a rapper, I be on 1800. I don't want to see the police, because I be wrong. I'm like, I cannot be with any honor.
Look for my lip
gloss.
What was
the name of that song so I can go back and play that shit? Right here, man. What was the name of that song?
They said, why is he existing?
I don't even...
Oh, my God.
This is not Newport's, but it was a Newport box. He was like, house on my... He was like, house on my wrist, no neighbors, links...
I wish I had big lips.
No bed. That's it right there, yeah. Well, no, that's not even it. Because I'm trying to... Yeah, that is it. On my mama, that's it. I'm going to
blush
just
because...
On my mama.
I'm
going to
try this new Milani deodorant. Blush I got from Walmart. Hopefully it look right. Oh, I didn't even eat today and I'm drinking. I'm finna be throwing up all night. Hey, can you come bring me, what can I snack on real quick? Come bring me some fruit snacks. She look normal today, y'all. What you mean? What do I look like any other day? Because it ain't nothing to eat you up. Bread. Christopher! Bring me some bread! Don't be sending my baby daddy roses. Bring me some bread. I ain't eat today and I'm drinking.
All right, that's a good idea.
Can you hurry up?
I was trying to say something though.
Go! I'm finna throw up. Anyway, y'all. Look at my, just look at my skin, how the powder makes it.
Ah, know? Shit, I bought you some crackers too. I'm gonna bring you some water. But you're gonna be all right.
You smell that?
Yeah, I do. Listen, you're gonna be all right in a couple minutes.
I don't wanna eat. Just eat
a piece real fast. You gotta do what you gotta do. It's gonna soak up all the liquor in your stomach, bro. Yeah, just two bites, not too much. And then eat a cracker. Eat one cracker though, okay?
I ain't got no makeup on the inside of my nose.
Huh. It's right here. You can't hit the Remy again until you eat that cracker. You see where it's at? Alright, yeah, eat one cracker. And I'm about to go get you a water bottle.
I hate pickles.
I'm about to get you a water bottle. I'm gonna leave these crackers in here in case you wanna get your munch on. I'll be right back.
No, I have pooty jaw. That's why every time I poop, I ask him, do he smell it? Cause sometimes he be knowing when I poop. Y'all, let me tell y'all something. I can't even tell y'all cause he coming in here.
See the police cause I be one. You don't gotta eat all that bread though, but I ain't gonna lie to you. It'll kick in a couple minutes. And there go your water. And then like your stomach might hurt for like another 10 minutes, but just fight through it and you're gonna be all right. You're gonna be A1 in like 20 minutes. You're gonna be good, I promise. Here. No, I save a little something.
I'm trying to find you my other foundation, but I don't care enough. I use NARS and Clinique. I mix this with Clinique Ginger Shade. But I don't know where it's at, so. Oh, here we go. I mix NARS and Clinique. Okay, y'all. I don't even want to tell y'all no more because I don't even care no more. But, y'all, I still got to do my makeup.
Hey, take a drink of that water, bro.
I don't feel like finishing my makeup. I feel like I could literally leave a house like this. Like, why do I need blush? Let's be for real.
Take a shot, bro.
Do I really need blush? Like, let's be for real. Do I look bland? I look bland. Maybe I need some extra highlight powder.
Hey, I got a question. Y'all see where...
I'm gonna add some more powder.
Y'all see where my microphone... I mean, my camera is on my phone. Can y'all see me right there? Is it anything at the top of my phone? If you got the 13... Or you see what I'm saying, babe? Is it cut off? Why would my screen
be
cut off?
Yes, they phone is like that.
They could see me, though?
That's they see how you see right there.
So they don't see this right here?
Do you see it?
I don't see it.
Okay, then. So okay, they got the same phone. They don't see it. But they see you.
All right, look. How many fingers do y'all see right now? Tell me. Tell me how many fingers...
I can't let the tears fall on my makeup.
What the fuck ever, y'all.
They falling.
Man, I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm finna smoke.
I'm trying to catch him.
Why you crying?
I just yawned.
Oh, you can't mess up your makeup?
Oh my gosh.
I ain't gonna hold you up. Never let you close to me,
okay,
babe.
Okay, I caught that one. I literally just wiped my eyeball.
Hey, you know what? My smoke man.
Oh, I should put contacts in. These ones don't make me go blind. Should I put my contacts in, y'all? I like them.
Never told you that I love you, my nigga.
I feel pretty.
Now I'm back in the field. I hope he went there.
You say yeah, you said no. Why you say no, babe?
I hope he wearing that pill.
You are pretty. Don't lie. But anyways.
Are you trying to pop out? It's only this time.
Do you see my wig?
It looks like it's wigging.
You see my edges?
It's looking good.
No, I don't like my edges. No, ain't not with these contacts, I swear.
Oh my God. Bro, can y'all
You know please? I don't like going out because I don't like talking to people. And you know they be noticing me and then I be having to act like I'm happy.
I'm not
going
to be talking to nobody, bro.
I'm talking about, you know, when we go out and people recognize me from TikTok.
Bro, we could go anywhere.
And then what do I be having to do? Smile and act like I'm happy.
We could go.
Sometimes I don't want to say hi to them hoes. I'm sorry, I love y'all, but sometimes I don't want to see y'all.
Oh my God. We could go where nobody going to be there.
No one cares. Nobody's here. Why would you stay here?
I've been at work all week getting money.
Yeah, no, you haven't. But
I've been getting money.
Okay, and I've been working too and still keep the house clean when you get off work, right?
All right, so let's
You didn't even have a job and you couldn't even keep the house clean while I was at work.
Bro, tell her tell her let's go sit by the river. We can go sit by the river. Come on now. We can go.
You think we deep like that?
We could go have a picnic at midnight.
It's not 2018, bro.
Let's go have a midnight picnic, man.
It's not 2018.
For real.
It's not back in the old days when
it's
I actually liked
cold.
You.
It's not cold.
It's not when I liked you. No, I'm not going out, y'all. I don't go out in my city, y'all. I don't. I can't.
Man.
And then the thing is, y'all, we're going out, bro. This what blows me about my locals. Last time I went out with my cousins, that one weekend, I walk into the club, all the bitches is looking at me so funny, like it's a problem. Then when I go in the bathroom, the bitches come up to me and say, oh, EK, I recognize you from TikTok, but I don't be wanting to come up and say hi to you because you always talking about your locals. Bitch, don't look at me like that because then I think it's a problem.
Okay, yeah, that's true.
Shut up.
You're right.
Shut up. So when I walk in, I'm uncomfortable. Like, why is you bitches looking at me like this? I'm just a regular bitch. Why are you so... You get what I'm saying? So it's like, oh my gosh. Like, I don't want to talk to you bitches. I don't want to see you bitches. I don't like you. I'm talking about in my city. I don't like you. Well, that's why they don't come up to me. Because I be talking about y'all like that. I like y'all, but I don't like y'all. You get what I'm saying? Like, okay. So that's that. That's it. You can talk now.
Because she be scared they going to talk shit about her behind her back. All right, so you should feel that way.
You sure about that?
That's cool.
Let's be for real. Let's be for real. You think y'all scared they gonna talk behind my back?
That's just one reason. It's more reasons. It's more reasons.
Be for real. You think that's honestly a one reason that I'm scared?
Listen, it's more reasons, though.
I didn't ask that. I say you think that's one of the reasons I don't go out because bitch gonna talk about me behind my back.
No, I don't.
Be for real.
I was just playing.
But be for real.
No, I was just playing. I'm sorry.
But be for real.
I was just playing.
But I'm not playing with you.
Okay.
What did he say?
You want to hit this joint, babe?
No.
It's possible.
I know.
Listen.
It's not funny.
Most of
them,
one time or another.
Oh, my gosh.
Bro. Come on. Let's go. Bro. Come on. Let's go, like...
I'm not going nowhere with you. I don't like you. And then that's the thing. My baby didn't think I like him. I only want to go out with you when you drive me where the hood niggas at. I don't want to go out with you when you talking about walk by the park. This not back when I used to like you and want to be with you all the time. We live together. I see you. I wake up and I see you. Walking by the park is not sweet no more. I'm sorry. It's not. It's not that type of party. You tried to do that last time too when we went by the water. We went there and was awkward as hell, just looking there like, take my pick. Like, no, we not compatible right now, B.
But that was the time of your life. I don't know why you stunned
Shit
on
me.
You stunned on
you
me.
You don't know what the time of my life
that
is
that
for real.
The time of your
B 100, you don't know what the time of my life is for real.
Don't get me banned.
Oh, okay.
Because I can only imagine.
Okay, don't get him banned. Don't get him banned. You dead ass, don't get him banned. You hear him? Because he know what my time is. He know what my perfect type of time is. And it ain't no walk by the water. It ain't that, so I ain't gonna get you banned. If it's gonna get him banned, y'all should know what I'm talking about. Yeah.
We see a waiter approaching the table in front of them. An older woman gestures to Sally.
You know what? I'm about to leave. Okay? I'm about to go smoke my joint in peace. Let me tell y'all about my job. So I was on break today, right? I had like an hour break.
No ho.
And,
ah!
Y'all that's a goofy nigga.
I'm crying. That's a girl that said that.
No, y'all goofy. Still give a, they still.
Oh, goofy. Nigga is gender.
They goofy and black, right?
Okay. Nigga. Goofy. Oh, whoa. Right,
so anyway, I was at work and then we drove down this one street, right? So we was on break for like an hour just driving around all the big houses. We could see, as you seen, we showed y'all that house, right? But then we came across it. We done went down the wrong street, boo. We went down the wrong street. It ain't nothing but sheriff this and run for governor, bring the blue back that. One nation under God with the blue. Come on, I was like, oh my God. Okay. I know you don't give a fuck, but I ain't gonna lie.
I know that. You make me feel bad, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, my mom ain't let me take my phone back.
Crying.
I swear to God, I'm finna grab my phone. It's gonna be the last
I'm
time. They think it's
did y'all just see that?
They think it's sleep.
My fucking lash got caught in my eyebrow, I think. I'm finna add some more highlight to the inner corner of my eyes because it obviously went away. Now I see why y'all add highlight last, huh? Or maybe it's because it's Family Dollar highlight, so it don't last long. No. Move! Bro, I got a shit, bro.
Brought into two shits today.
You gonna sit by
I me took three. Shit? I woke up, took a shit. Then I took a shit when I got to the crib. Then I took a shit like 20 minutes, like before I hopped in the shower.
Is you gonna sit by me when I shit?
I mean, I might.
You really facing that whole joint? Put it out.
I was,
not on my watch.
Oh, me, I was.
Not on my watch.
That's crazy. Good thing you said something because that bitch is like 2020. That bitch is gonna be like gone like the motherfuckers my moderator blocked. Hey, listen, y'all did y'all motherfucking thug dizzle that one night a couple weeks ago before I went to jail. Yeah, you ain't even tell me you sent me to jail though. And I've been locked up for the past 2 weeks, but anyway. Y'all did y'all, I went to my block list. Man, my block list was on swole. I said, whoa. Y'all did y'all. Dang, I was proud of y'all. Matter of fact, all my moderators, listen, if you my moderator, I don't know how to check right now. I don't know how to check my moderators right now, but I'm gonna figure it out. If you my moderator.
Do I look cute?
Message me your Cash App.
Be for real. Like, nope. Ignore the edges, of
message
course.
Me your Cash App, all right? Go to my Instagram and message me your Cash App, okay? If you one of my mods, I'm Cash App you. Because y'all did y'all motherfucking thing.
Give me tips. Okay, now that I'm done, if you do makeup, give me tips. Not if you don't do makeup. So what can I do now? I know I ain't blushed so now, but what else can I do? Just tell me so I can take more notes and be better. If you do makeup. I already did setting spray. Add more setting spray? I do be spraying setting spray a lot, though. No blush. I'm not doing blush. I did setting spray, but I usually do eyeliner. I do eyeliner with different looks, y'all. Like, if I'm doing a black lip, I do black eyeliner. If I'm not doing a black lip, then I'm not doing black eyeliner. Y'all got bronzer on. Y'all hurt my feelings. I literally have bronzer on. Now it... Okay, I don't think y'all do makeup at this point, so I'm not looking at my
comments. Hey, hold on. But, what song is this? What? This shit
thanks,
go hard.
Babe.
Y'all hear this shit? Hold on, babe. Let me get through here.
I'm finna spray some more setting powder.
This shit go
I
hard.
I guess I'm supposed to, I guess. Is that good enough? I feel like I look now. I feel like I sprayed too much. Bottom lashes. I'm not gonna lay my edges, y'all. Okay, y'all. Y'all like this look? I'm sleepy. I'm not gonna lie. I should eat this cracker. That bread made me feel better, though. It did. I should make more TikTok videos since I put contacts in. I just literally redid my whole face. Like, this is crazy.
Hey, babe, my boy got weed forever. All right? So as long as you want to smoke, my boy got it, okay?
Put a mole on my face. I don't like, y'all don't know
do
I got.
That. Don't do that.
Shut up.
Listen, let me
y'all
tell
know
you
I got the freckles or moles or whatever you want to call them right here.
No, but
I purposely don't redraw over them because I don't like them. I don't.
But you can draw one where one not at. But listen, listen, don't do that because they be some haters. Next thing you know, they gonna be uploading screenshots of when you don't got a mole compared to when you got the mole.
Nobody cares when people upload it. Nobody cares.
No, man. Fuck
I don't care.
Why they be on that hating ass shit? Why motherfuckers be haters though?
Anyways, I don't do fake mole. Shut up.
Shit.
You don't even do makeup.
I care about
okay,
haters,
so shut the fuck up. That's what. That's your problem. That's why you always sad.
I said that wrong. I don't care about haters, but our life different. You right. I don't do makeup. So what you think? What you think real to me? Shit. For real, motherfuckers can play with you and you. Oh, never mind. That's not what I'm gonna say. I must put my look. You see?
No, you gonna say motherfuckers play with you and you up.
And you get on their ass.
No, I don't.
And you make them delete their social media. No. I can't do that. You feel what I'm saying? I don't do that shit. I mean, that one girl did delete her videos off her glasses. And everybody was asking, like, what's the joke? What's the joke? Because she deleted her video. You know what I mean? But, I mean, bro, it's all right, bro. It's cool.
My eyes starting to burn. They ain't even burned yesterday, though. It's because my fingers dirty. I ain't washed my hands, huh? And I just put contacts in. I've been digging in boogers and digging in my ass. All type of shit. All right, y'all. Let's see. I'm scared I don't look good. Well, not scared.
Think about
like,
if we would have had a bigger bottle. Man, we've been fucked up.
I just be having to do a check. My bad.
Man, you gotta answer the questions. When somebody asks questions on here, you gotta answer them, okay? You got to, cause they asking them questions out the genuinity of their heart. You feel me?
I'm finna give you all a curling tutorial.
Where you get your contacts from?
Now, I'm not telling y'all, cause then your eyes gonna be bleeding.
Oh yeah. All right. So thank you. All right. So over time. Like, if you wear them contacts consistently, your eyes will bleed. You feel me? Because one night, her motherfucking eye was bleeding. You feel me? So, she don't want to tell y'all where she got them. Then y'all go get them, and y'all go buy 30 pair. And then now, y'all eyes bleeding, and y'all blind. And then next thing you know, you trying to blame her because y'all blind. You get what I'm saying? So, do y'all thing. If y'all want some contacts, go get them.
Should I leave them, like, loose, messy curls? Or should I redo the two front curls? I want to redo the two front curls to show y'all. Well, I don't really need to show y'all because y'all could kind of see it right here. Oh, I ain't layer it. I ain't layer it little enough, actually. That's why.
Bro,
leave it the way it is.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. We finna have to pay for YouTube red.
I really wanted to do one little curl. I'm gonna just do one little curl on each side just to show y'all. I'm gonna leave it like that, but I want to do one little curl. I like how it look when they do this. Oh, it's not even gonna do it no more because I ain't curly, but that little thing gonna swoop, and that's cute. Oh yeah, he kind of is. Probably like 6 hours.
It's good.
I'm just playing.
Bro, what's different?
What?
All your best lit up. I don't know, man. You know I know your phone password?
Duh, I ain't change it.
I ain't changed mine either.
I don't care.
You know that one day before you kicked me out? That day you kicked me out? You remember when I had you send me my information? And I had to log in on bro phone?
Bro, I got shit.
It made my shit reset. But why it don't say nothing about me in here, though?
And where?
Right here.
Well, why would you be coming?
That's crazy, bro. Why would I be going with y'all? If you see, if y'all, listen, if y'all watching, if it's one of y'all, and y'all on here, and y'all got this going on, I hate y'all. For real, y'all know who y'all is.
These are T3.
Talking about
Amazon.
Send me the link. Send me the link. Okay. Talking about it seemed like a good little deal.
Oh, I love talking these
about,
curlers.
Talking about motherfucking July 22nd through the 24th. Right. Okay. All right. All right.
Wow.
Y'all know who y'all is. I ain't going to say y'all names. And y'all don't want to include me. But I know why, though. I know why y'all don't want me to.
Okay.
I know why they want me to.
They said tell him to shut the fuck up, please.
Yeah, I'm going to shut up. But
you going to let him hold you on your line? I'm crying.
No, it's cool. Because this ain't even about that. It's deeper than that. Who you send this 50 to?
What'd it say?
I know, but I'm saying like...
What'd it say?
For reading. Okay. What is that, though?
What do you mean? You saying why did I send it?
Yeah.
For reading.
They did it? I'm saying
his
like...
His girl wrote me and gave me a whole reading for free because she followed me on TikTok.
All right, listen. All right, since y'all follow me,
I'm curling something. Go on, put it back.
All right, that's what I thought. That's what I motherfucking thought.
Every time I do so, you want to grab something? Do you have my phone in your hand like you was finna dip? Never that. Just sit down and shut the fuck up.
Can save you hours of
Jesus.
And add extra value to your service. We utilized our low slope versatile roofing membranes to install two different roofing systems, a cold appliance system, and a two-ply self-adhered system utilizing Adhezo self-adhered system. We use 1,000 square feet plywood decks. In each system,
that should curl the whole head.
Bro, of course you gotta do the... I ain't gonna say nothing. Mechanically attached using I don't wanna say the wrong shit.
Cause you don't, exactly, so just shut the fuck up. Ain't no of course nothing. Anyways. Let's push it back and see what it gives. The fuck is this?
Ooh. Okay.
I don't like it. It ain't coming out how that one girl on TikTok. I'm always copying somebody saying they don't come out how they usually do. I need to layer it some more, huh? Because then it's short at the top and then. Yeah, I don't like it.
You don't?
I like the loose curl look.
Shit, I like it. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't like that.
Hey, you know what I like? I like how you really be making styles out your wigs, though. It be this
boy, some curls.
This one be different, and that one be different, and that one be. I like that shit, though. You feel me? You really be doing that shit, man. All you gotta do is cut that shit. Why you just don't never hop on here and cutting that, though? Like, you, like, what's up with females and, bro, it's something.
Don't
bro,
fucking play with me.
It's like.
You talking about cutting my armpits hair. You was on the same man on my internet. You ain't shaved nothing on your whole body for 3 years straight.
Bro.
That's why are you worried about what's going under my armpit?
No, that's not what
you literally just said. You females, don't be shut. Okay, you bro, can't get bitch. You don't even get females. You don't even get females. You don't get bitches. So what are you speaking on them for?
Cause
don't speak on nothing that you can't pull, and that's period.
And that's
not even my BD, bitch.
That's the point I'm trying
so
to
shut
make.
Shut your ass up.
Listen, babe, listen.
No, fuck
bro,
that.
Bro, listen,
fuck
I support
that
the movement.
Fuck that.
No, listen. Fuck that. All right, so it's like females be trying to. This is what females be doing. They be trying to make a point out of not shaving their armpits. You get what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, I get you.
They be trying to make a point out of not. They be like,
is that two or one?
That's three. They be like, I don't gotta shave my arms because so and so.
You not eating.
I don't gotta shave my arms.
Bum ass girl. Big neck ass. Damn. Your wig ain't even got no perk.
Whoa.
Your wig ain't plucked.
Her shit look hella
bitch,
crunchy.
Shut up. Anything look... I say, that's what the fuck it is.
Her shit look hella crunchy.
Ho.
Listen, her shit look crunchy, though.
You wearing them glasses I used to buy at Family Dollar, ho.
Listen, I never said...
shut the fuck up.
Listen, babe. Hold on. Wait. Nothing is wrong with your armpit hair. That's not the point I'm trying to make. The point I'm trying to make is if you want to... If girls... who always posting on the internet about their armpit hair being there, if they love their armpit hair so much, like, why do they feed into making a point of having armpit hair? You know, I wasn't stressing me having hella hair on my head and my beard being extra crunchy and me being musty and dirty and nothing. I wasn't bragging about that, you know, because I was just doing it. You get what I'm saying? Like, if y'all bitches wanna walk around with hella armpit hair, just do that shit. Don't fucking make a point of don't feed into the haters. If y'all want y'all armpits to be hella hairy, just do that shit. You get what I'm saying? Y'all be making too much of a point about it. Y'all always trying to make a point about your armpit hair, and that defeats the purpose. Y'all defeating the purpose. You get what I'm saying? Next thing you know, you getting an armpit wax. You get what I'm saying? You get your armpits waxed. You get what I'm saying? Don't do that. Just stand up. Just rock them bitches. Like, y'all see my baby mom? Look, what's she doing right now? What is she doing right now? She's showing y'all the armpits. She's giving y'all a great image, and she's been doing that proudly. She hasn't said nothing about it. She ain't said nothing about her armpit hairs for the past 1 minute and 45 seconds. She hasn't said anything, and that's the problem. The problem is y'all make somebody reiterate. Y'all make somebody retaliate. Y'all make somebody hate. Y'all make people hate. Y'all make people hate. That's the thing. Just do it. Hold on, my bae. Hold on, my bae. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on. Because you're not in this alone. You know why, Erica? You're not in this alone. Okay? Okay? Hold yours up, bae. You're not in this alone, okay? You see? You notice the difference? I have way more hair than her.
Okay.
But let me lick it. Let me lick your armpits. Okay? Okay, we love her. We love it, okay? So stop hating, okay? Because I could only hate on them hairy motherfuckers under there. Them motherfuckers is... Listen, look. She got more hair there than I got here. You get what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? She got more hair under her armpits than... Listen, can I borrow some hair and fix the rest of my beard? Please. Can I take this? Because it's a lot. It's a lot, okay? It's a lot. And you, to be honest, you really need to cut that shit. I'ma just be real. I really would appreciate if you cut that shit off, because what make you think you could just walk around like that?
And what make you think you can live off me and you 30?
Bro.
You really need to sign a lease. You really need to buy a car that don't cut off after 2 minutes. You really need to get your money up and not your funny up. You really need to pay your phone bill.
Okay, but
we'll see.
We're gonna be all right.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna be all right.
Okay, my bad.
Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
You be trying to get screenshots. You alert. He be wanting somebody to screenshot us. He be wanting somebody to screenshot us so bad. Don't fucking screenshot me.
What happened to really wanting a hug?
Don't screenshot me.
What happened to really wanting a hug?
Don't do that.
I really needed a hug. I will see a random person, and unless they like homeless, looking real dirty, I will ask them, like, do y'all want a hug? Like, can I get it? What do I say every time I see my kids? Oh, not even laughing. So I said, come here, give me a hug.
Okay, go on.
Okay.
This side way more curlier than this side. Or thinner.
Hey, listen. Thanks for those gifts. I'ma be real.
I really love that.
I don't know if y'all can hear me.
I love that little effect right there.
I love it too. That's what I was saying in the first place. But listen, I don't know if y'all... Listen, I don't know if I'm a TikTok role model. I'm going to be honest. I don't know if I'm the person who needs to be on TikTok.
They been know that.
You know what I mean? So, but like, hey, like I told y'all earlier, man, I love...
Get your hand on my crack.
Oh, my bad. I love y'all for y'all. okay? I love y'all for y'all, literally. All right, so love me for me. And love E. Kane for these wigs, because when she bald head, it gets a whole different person. Like, I'm really surprised. I'm surprised, like, the police ain't been called, to be honest with you. Like, how long have I been on live for? Like, damn, nigga got... Bro, listen, follow me on Instagram. Hey, follow me on the gram.
Get out my butt! Oh my gosh. You really sat there and spread my cheeks, bro. And rubbed the rim of my butthole. While you talked on live. That's crazy. How do you rub the rim of my butt? Don't do that. And I've been farting. I just told you I gotta take a shit.
I gotta wash my hands.
Yeah. You're doing too much. I should do my edges, huh? She said, I'm calling the cops. Y'all go like my Instagram picture, y'all. They hate E. Kane. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. What's your name again?
I should be checking my phone. Damn, y'all got me slipping.
They hate E.
When
Kane.
When did I post them?
They hate E. Kizzle. Hey, y'all want my Wi-Fi password? Listen, if you in the area and y'all want my Wi-Fi password, it's gang shit.
Let me respond to y'all.
Hey, while y'all at it, go live. Bro, thank you. How is my live not banned yet? I swear to God, you must been here since day one, because you know that. I swear to God, you know, like, this is the longest I've been on live, bro, and I've been reckless as fuck, bro. But no, listen, I'm getting better. I'm getting better, though. I'm getting better, I promise, because back in the days, I would have been banned a long time ago, but I can't feed into
it. 2 hours ago?
Go like my shit. My name BC. BC Smith. If it ain't no pics on that page, don't fuck with it. And listen, let me tell y'all this right here. If y'all happen to come across a page one day with pictures of me or whatever, or pictures of my baby mama or whatever, videos, and those videos look like they were screen recorded, like, y'all know, if that don't look like the original photo, it's fake. It's fake. Oh my, look at that, bro. That's cute. But listen, if it don't look like an original photo, because I swear to God, I be getting mad, because I be like, how is they this ignorant? Because they is on here commenting and laughing and liking these fake ass videos and photos, and they asking questions. Y'all ask a question, y'all be like, did you do this? Where'd you do this? How you, blah, 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 whatever. And y'all be asking a fake person those questions. No, like, tap in. Like, stop being so dumb, y'all. For real, bro. Stop being so dumb. That's all I'm saying, bro. Stop being so naive. Just think about it. Look at the video y'all looking at. Does that video look fake? And then look at the caption, okay? Look at what they said about the video. Look at the interactions and just think about it, okay? Look at that. And then be like, oh, okay. Like, this looks fake. If it looks fake, you know it's fake. If you go to my page right now, I bet you 100, I bet you $1,000, you won't be like, oh, this is a fake page. You know what I mean? Come on now. Stop being so ignorant, because y'all be hating on them pictures. Y'all be giving them hate to them pictures. No, bring that hate to me, is what I'm saying, okay? Bring that energy to me, because I got something for all that. You get what I'm saying? Over there, it's going to get unlooked at. You get what I'm saying? It's not going to get noticed. It's going to get underappreciated. They're going to get 1,000 look ats, and they're going to be good. No, fuck that. You got something to say? Bring that shit our direction, because you know what happens when E. Kizzle get on that shit. When they put E. Kizzle on the track, you know she gonna eat every fucking time. Stop playing with me. You know that shit. You know she gonna eat y'all the fuck up, all right? And I've been treading lightly. Me, I've been treading lightly, okay? So if you got something you wanna bring over this direction, bring that shit to my page. Everybody hate Chris or Big E. Kizzle, okay? All that other shit, listen, no, I'm gonna say it like this. Fave TikTok Lives, shout out to Fave TikTok Lives. Oh my mom. drama. I fucks with them. Bring that shit to them too, cause they ready for that shit. Erica Doc Chris, they ready for that shit. Bring that shit to them cause they ready for that shit. But anything else, nigga, if you see something with my name on it, nigga, that shit fake on my mama. Erica Kane, that shit fake on my mama. Bring that shit to them, you're not gonna get nothing. But if you bring that shit this way, you're gonna get everything you fucking asking for. I put that on my Remy. I put that on
Can
my-
you hush? Somebody just wrote me on Instagram and said, please tell him to shut the fuck up. Okay, let me see. Oh, I gotta share. And you really went and did that.
Is this live?
Shut the fuck up!
So, I'm confused.
Shut up!
Bro, I'm gonna say this right now. Look at me. Look at me, y'all. I'm gonna say this right now. Listen. When it comes to YouTube, on my mama, nigga, fuck YouTube, nigga. Nigga, unless they paying me, because I will work with y'all. YouTube working to destroy me. On my mama, bro, it's thousands of people who don't know me, nigga. But the first thing they type in when they see me is some hating ass shit, bro. On my mama, bro, listen. But I'm not even like that, bro. Listen, I'm not even that nigga, bro. Are you hating that, bro? What's their name, T-Live? Nigga, fuck you. Bro, on my mama, y'all some hating ass motherfuckers. Stop trying to get views off me and fuck with me. Y'all can message me. Y'all can write me. Y'all can write me, bro. It's not funny, bro. It's not a joke, bro. It's not funny, bro. And y'all be on YouTube commenting about me, bro. Bro, fuck with me, bro. Stop being some fucking haters, bro. Listen, bro, on my mama, bro, listen. Bro, all I'm trying to say, bro, y'all could do right, bro. Y'all could do right, but y'all don't want to do right, bro. You nigga, y'all want to destroy my... But the thing is, it's not going to stop, nigga. Never. Until I die. And I pray to God I don't die till I'm 115. Listen, y'all got a long time coming, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. Bro, for real, bro, that shit irritating. Nigga, I woke up at 3 in the morning. I woke up at 3 in the morning, bro. Mad as fuck. Nigga, mad as fuck because y'all playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. I don't fucking beat my baby mama. I don't hit my baby mama. Nigga, this a fucking show. And y'all sitting here trying to destroy me, bro. First thing you see when you go to YouTube, nigga, is EKBC, whatever the fuck his name is, hit his baby mama. But you watch the video and that shit don't never happen. Stop trying to get views off of me, bro. Stop trying to get likes off me, lame ass bitches. I bet you all some fat ass hoes with some low ass ears and some big ass feet. Mistreated, man. Bro, stop playing with me, bro. Because that shit, nigga, that shit really irked me, bro. That shit really pissed me off, bro.
You wanted to go viral.
Bro, man, fuck that shit, bro. I don't want, nigga, y'all could keep that shit. I been said that. Didn't I say that shit months ago? That's what I said months ago. I told him. I was on live, bro. Nigga, I had like 200 people watching me, bro. But they was really tapped in with me. I said, bro. Before I really want to go viral, I will try to make somebody else famous. Nigga, what the fuck I'm going to be doing on YouTube? What the fuck I'm going to be on YouTube doing? Stop playing with me, bro. But it don't get to me like that. It just don't get to me, bro. Y'all just don't know me. They don't know you either. All they know is some fucking wigs and eyelashes. That shit, that's what be pissing me off. And some fucking jokes. They don't, bro, they like I can't, bro. I wanna believe in y'all. It's 10,000 people in here. And I swear to God, I wanna believe in all y'all. But y'all be letting me the fuck down because y'all be so fucking stupid. Y'all be so fucking dumb. I be like, bro, y'all can't be that fucking dumb, bro. Nigga, I tell all 10,000 of y'all, nigga, this off a microphone, nigga, in front of y'all. Y'all can't be that fucking stupid. But if we progress, we gonna progress. And I love y'all. I said that shit from the jump. My mother gonna sit out here, babe. It's hella smoke. It's hella weed, babe.
Y'all, he been needing to get that off his chest. He be needing to vent to y'all. He be needing that. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. Oh shit. I'm gonna take y'all back to y'all owner. I mean, not owner, but like, this is Paige, so like, yeah. Hi, Burton. Contact y'all. Oh shit.
I lost the remote.
Hold on, babe.
I lost the remote.
I lost the remote.
I gotta turn it down by the TV. And that bitch only got one button. See, look. That bitch got one button. Right here. That's the only button. So you gotta hold it. Then you gotta like slowly push it. But listen. Everybody who ain't fucking with me, listen. Listen. Everybody who, look, listen, just for that, I'm finna block your ass. Listen, hold on, wait. Let me block this motherfucker, bro. They think they, damn, man, I can't even get it, man. You lucky. Hold on, let me see if I can read some comments. Hold on. Listen, this one thing that I noticed. When I listen to my voice, I be yelling, and I don't be trying to yell. You know what I mean? I don't even be trying to yell. Choose sobriety. Shit. What the fuck? Choose being sober. I've been sober. Listen, I've been sober for 2 weeks. I've been in jail for 2 weeks. Listen, I've been in jail for 2 weeks. Two and a half weeks. I was locked up. Let me stop saying after I really get locked up. I wasn't in jail. But, bro, listen, I've been fucked up. I ain't gonna lie to you. I've been fucked up, bro. I've been going through it, bro. I've been a motherfucking train wreck. Shit, talk about rock bottom. Shit. What the fuck is in the middle of the earth? Because I'm down there, bro. Can you see me right now? Look at me. You see me right now? I'm fucked up. You know what I mean? Listen, oh yeah. Oh, I got me one. Oh, a block. Confirm. She's out of there. Home run. I can't wait till she gets a comment and like, oh, that nigga blocked me and tried to get views. Babe, you're not even dookieing though. Bro, oh, you stank. Woo. What happened? No, I'm not selling vacuums no more. For real. I don't even like y'all. Listen, y'all got me fucked up thinking I like y'all. For one,
For one, first of all, listen, I don't fuck with y'all. Don't get me started again. Y'all got me fucked up thinking I'll fuck with y'all in the first place. Nigga, I want y'all to leave. Do y'all not remember when y'all tapped in the first place? I said, fuck y'all, since you hopped on this bitch. Did y'all forget that? Talking about some fucking views. I don't give a fuck about y'all. You think I give a fuck about y'all? No, I don't need you. I wish I could block you. Oh, my mama, I wish I could go back to y'all comments and block every one of y'all. That was the reason I deleted everybody off my fucking following list in the first place. Because motherfuckers had the wrong impression of me in the first place. In the first fucking place. Y'all thought I gave a fuck about motherfucking viewing me. Fuck is you talking about? If you view me or not, I'm still gonna be me. Fuck is you talking about? Fuck is you talking about some views, nigga? You just, nigga, how many have you got? Fucking lame ass life. Nigga, your life boring as fuck. Your life boring as hell. Boring ass nigga. Boring ass bitch. I don't give a fuck who you is. Fuck is you talking about? Man, I can sit in here with you, because I ain't trying to get banned. I'm not trying to get banned.
My bad, y'all. I'm shitting. And I'm watching my bed.
Now I can't sleep.
Is this dead ass? No, like for real. Who's being mean, y'all? Y'all, I'm peeing. I mean, I'm shitting. I ain't got a teen to have, baby.
You want me to say what you why you take your dookie? Listen, what I miss?
I gotta take a shower after this. I don't want to take my makeup off. I should shower with my makeup on. Do y'all shower with y'all makeup on?
Don't. You know why? Cause you just gonna rub it onto your body parts.
I don't wash my face in the shower. That's trifling. And yeah, you trifling for doing that.
I don't wash my face. You see my towel?
You be wiping your ass and wipe your face.
Look, what you think all these towels be sitting out for? Boom. Up there.
You said don't shower with your makeup on, okay. I'm gonna miss my contour nose.
Hey, do y'all like spiders? Like no cap. Do y'all like spiders? Because if I see a spider, I let it live. I wish I could like hold spiders in my hand without them biting me, bro. Like I don't be there, cause there's some spiders back here. Look, you see? Look, you see that spider web? I ain't got that spider web out of there in months.
I don't see a team.
Look right here. You see it? Mm-mm. I like spiders, bro. Why y'all don't kill the environment? Look, why would you? Let me ask you this question. Okay, listen. Everybody gotta go, okay? Right? So why would you kill a spider? Why would you kill the spider, bro? The spider got like fucking 800 babies, bro. Why would you kill the spider, bro? Like, do y'all want roaches? No, y'all don't want roaches. Y'all don't want fucking flies. Think about if a fly come in your house. Think about if a fly come in your house, right? And thanks for that gift too. And if the fly come in your house and the fly get caught in the spider web, the spider gonna eat that bit. Just daddy long legs. Only daddy long legs. Only the motherfucking granddaddies. No motherfucking, none of that motherfucking tarantula shit. For real. Alright, you can have my phone back.
My bad, y'all. I like that video. Y'all, I be rewatching my videos so much.
It's happy with a good guy. You happy with your side, nigga?
Absolutely.
What's your side nigga do for you that I don't do?
Eat my coochie.
Wasn't I just all in, or wasn't I just, come on now, I just had my whole chin. I had my whole chin in your, listen, you not even that thick. You think you're thicker than what you is, but it really, it's really a whole bunch of bones back there. It's really a whole bunch of bones back there. Hip bones.
So what you trying to say?
I'm just saying, I sacrifice a lot.
You don't like that?
I like that. I like that.
Anyways.
I'm just saying.
Okay, so what you trying to say, though?
Heard that lady.
Okay, so what do that mean?
How, your new nigga be chewing better than I be chewing?
Not last time.
All right.
Okay, but still.
All right, that's all I, thank you. Thank you. That's all I wanted you to say.
That nigga feed me. Yeah, shut your ass up. Shut that ass
you lying,
up.
Though. You lying though.
Shut that ass
you
up.
Though. You lying though. I'm not gonna get into details. But I got detail. I swear to God, this, I wish I could say this without being on live right now.
Yo. I don't like this angle. I look like Shrek.
Listen, she don't really want me to say what happened. But listen. Listen, she was buying. Hold on, man. Fuck her ass. Hold on. I'm about to. You think my baby mama pretty? You think my baby mama pretty, Effie? You think she pretty?
What you mean by my bones, though?
You got a lot of cheekbones.
But what that mean, though?
At that angle.
You always looking at BBWs. What
you
trying to say?
What? Bro. Bro. Listen. They not here right now. My kid's gone. Listen. What you don't like, this what you don't like. You don't like, do you be knowing I be licking your neck bones? I mean.
You be licking my neck bones.
That's not what I meant to say. Listen. Hey, what's up? They said you pretty as fuck.
Who, me?
Y'all wanna see her? I think she pretty. Look at her. All right, not too fucking much.
Christopher, don't snatch.
I thought you had, it was funny.
It's not funny to me.
All right. Listen. Y'all ain't dare see her cat.
Can you hurry up before that burn out?
Hey, where my moderators at? I'm about to look at my block list. Listen, I wasn't capping by what I said earlier.
Capping by what?
I told my moderators, I said, if you a moderator, go to Instagram. Follow me on Instagram and message me. If you a moderator, message me on Instagram. I'ma cash app you. I promise. Listen, I swear.
Do better. That's not no real fast. Didn't you get drunk? That's not no real fast.
Hey, shout out to that. Shout out to that. Shout out to that. Hey, babe, how much water y'all drink today? Hey, y'all want to hear me sing? Hold on. I'm about to sing for y'all. No, I'm not finna accept none of y'all to my fucking live, so stop sending me requests. I promise I'm not. I promise I'm not adding nobody. Stop sending requests. Literally. When was the last time I added somebody? That shit dead, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck do y'all want me to add y'all for anyway? You get what I'm saying? Like, what y'all want me to add y'all for? Huh? I'ma get her some water in a minute. That was the that's all I was just gonna ask her. When last time she drank some water. I love me enough for the both of us. Why what you trust me? What is the significance between coughing and water? What is the significance?
Like, I just cough. Like, now I need some water.
What y'all want to hear? I don't want to hear no more rap music. What y'all want to hear?
But don't make it different. Started realizing a couple places I can take it. I want to get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I want to take it deeper than money, pussy, vacation. And influence a generation that's lacking in patience. I've been dealing with my dad speaking of lack of patience. Just me and my old man getting back to basics. We've been talking about the future and time that we wasted. When he put the bottle down, girl, that nigga's amazing. Well, fuck it, we had a couple coronas. We might have rolled away.
You said keep it on this song? Alright, I'm gonna play that next. Bro, listen, if you fuck with me for me. Listen, fuck with me for me. For real. Listen. Don't worry about no hating ass shit. If anybody trying to knock y'all, if anybody trying to hate on y'all, if anybody trying to knock y'all, don't worry about that shit on my mama, bro. Let that shit go over your head. That shit for the birds, all right? That shit for the birds, okay? Leave that shit for the birds, because you know what? They gonna talk so much shit, they're going to try and talk you down to them. You get what I'm saying? They're going to talk you down to them. Don't let them talk you down to them. You get what I'm saying? That's all it be, bro. That's all it be, bro. Don't let them talk you down to them. It'll never. See, like a nigga like me? A nigga like me? It'll never. A nigga can't hate on me enough. A nigga can never hate on me enough. On my mama, bro. On my mama, bro. Erica, she ain't fucking listen, babe. I said, what you think the water on for, babe? Babe.
Yeah.
Throw it in the sink. That's what I had it on for. Damn. She be tweaking, bro. But why you been tweaking like that, bro? I said, babe, I cut the water wrong. Throw it in the sink when
you're
done.
Don't repeat nothing to
why
me.
Why you ain't throw it in the sink,
you
though?
Right here, just
but
do
you
it.
Could have done it, just though. Do it. But oh my God, bro, huh, bro?
Y'all keep catching me watching my video over and over again. I'm obsessed.
Yeah. What you want me to play? I don't want to really hear no rap music, though. I've been playing that shit all day. What y'all want to hear? I seen like some LMA. All right, right there, go. That was it. That was that one.
No, I'm not washing my hands. Did I zoom in?
I don't know. That's what I did. That's why I was so close, huh? I need to know that.
Do I want to sit out here? Where y'all want to sit? Y'all want to sit out here or in my room? Let me know. Out here, yeah, room. She said, "With you, please."
Can I listen? Y'all finna be mad.
She said, "With you, please."
Listen, y'all finna be mad. Cause watch this. I need your credit card, please. Listen, can I use your credit card to play for YouTube Red?
No.
But look at these ads. We making that. We making him rich.
You could have been press skip ad.
Oh. Okay. You right.
I can't sit up like this.
Hey, what you want, a pillow? Mm-mm. How you give me a stand with you? We going to the couch. Why y'all so mad, Erica, with me? Why y'all so mad? I see your crib. I see your shit. Why y'all so mad, Erica, with me, dog? Y'all be saying the most in them comments. Y'all be acting like a nigga don't see them comments. Nigga, I see them bitches. I promise, I see them bitches. I see every comment. Y'all remember that skit I did right here when my baby mama smacked the fuck out of me? Look, my baby mama was a worker. My baby mama had a job, bro. Y'all should run it up for my baby mama. Remember you had this job, babe? Remember you had this job, babe? What the fuck?
Boy, that was last week.
What was you doing out here with this song, dog? Was you a worker?
I was counting parts.
You was counting parts with this song? This looked like you was a worker. You wasn't doing...
I was working, motherfucker.
On the highway?
Bro, be for real.
Bro, ain't this one of them highway jackets? Hey, bro, what the fuck? She had this
on... Be for real with yourself, because you talking about highway jacks. You had community service before, bum. So how you talking about highway jacks, nigga? You was on the side of the highway picking up trash, motherfucker. So how bro. You acting like you don't know what the
bro.
Fuck they wear?
Right.
So shut your ass up.
I ain't wearing this at Bentler.
So, well, ain't this no,
bro.
What are
you talking about?
He said, like you stinking.
Bro, because I was out of breath, bro, because I was trying to put on my jacket.
Okay, I'm going to take my makeup off, y'all.
Let me ask y'all a real question, bro.
You see my makeup wipes? I just had it.
All jokes aside. Listen.
Didn't I literally just take some makeup off? Am I tripping? Maybe I didn't.
Where they at? Listen, all jokes aside, bro. All jokes aside, bro. Right, y'all see me, right? Y'all see me, right? All right, hold on.
He said, play Tink, please.
Wait. Let me ask y'all one question, bro.
Where?
Let me ask y'all one question, okay? Do I really look like I'm finna go take inventory? Am I giving y'all motherfucking four? My bad, babe, I bumped you a little bit. I'm sorry. Am I giving y'all four enterprises or am I giving y'all traffic signals? Let me ask you. Like, this is what's wrong. This is why the world is fucked up. Y'all think this funny, but they giving motherfuckers these. They spending millions of dollars to get people these to go count some fucking parts. When homeless people. Look at me. I'm homeless, okay? Right? Say if I was homeless, don't you think I would want this on?
You feel me? If I was walking around the street, but no, y'all want to give me this fucking jacket because old boy can't stay off his fucking phone driving that Hilo and he keeps smacking shit. You get what I'm saying? That's why I got this on. You get what I'm saying? Shut like, bro, the world up. Fucked up.
I need to find my makeup wipes. Christopher! Uh-huh. Come find my stuff!
Oh, that pack. Hey. What kind of bag is Sam?
Ready, end the club, it's true.
What kind of bag is Sam? It's not in here, clearly. Let me see. It's not in here. Did you bring it out the car?
Yes. Y'all know that one meme when it say niggas get some velo and start showing their ass. This nigga, I hate niggas, bro. I hate niggas, bro. This nigga posing like a bad bitch, bro.
Erica, I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing your fucking, I'm not seeing the bag.
This nigga posing like a bad bitch, bro. I'm crying.
Bro, I never seen.
He said. Bro, this nigga is crazy. Get out of here. That's crazy.
Bro, are you sure you brought it in out the car?
I wish I was.
Bro, don't say nothing. Give me some tissue, bro.
Bro, there's tissue on the bed.
Bro.
Bro, I gotta stay on Instagram, bro. I gotta stay off that shit. Okay, we got some local tea, y'all.
Hey, no. Wait, hold on. That say that shit for your lives.
Oh, my bad.
Nah, yeah, I don't fuck all that. Yeah. Nah, I don't even.
But I gotta have. Nah, I'm on my.
Let me see if I can approve it first.
It's not even nothing.
Let me see.
Can you find my makeup wipes, please? I'm getting face dysmorphia. I'm forgetting what a bitch really look like.
Hurry up. All right,
so what is the, damn.
She said bye.
She got fucked up, huh? Yeah. No, that's a good message. You should let that be known. You should let that be known.
Okay, so this dude, SM, we gonna call him S. Can I just say your name?
Wait. Is it deeper than what I think?
Boy, you pussy. You're a pussy. Oh, my God, you pussy, bro. What is wrong with this man?
Bro, I don't know nobody, bro.
Why you so pussy like that, though?
Bro, I don't fucking know nobody, bro.
Anyways.
I don't be in motherfucking shit. Unless that, because they don't be in my shit. So I don't be in motherfucking shit. And that's just how we gonna play it. Shit.
Okay. Anyway, so we gonna say S. We gonna say Shook. We gonna say Shook. I don't think you got locals on your page.
No, okay. I definitely have everybody, bro.
No, you don't.
That's what I do, bro.
You think you that guy.
Bro,
you're
everybody
not that
in
guy.
The fucking city know me, bro. Literally, bro.
Oh, yeah, because me.
It don't matter.
I give you that.
50-50.
I give you that.
50-50.
No, not 50-50.
Yeah.
No.
You're right. 75-25.
90-10.
70-30. 90-10. So are you really sitting here telling me that all my life, all the years I've been living, only 10%?
Anyways, so Shook. Okay, y'all. So Shook said, I ain't gonna lie, do not buy a car from these broke ass niggas looking to make a quick dollar. Niggas really be on crutches. He got 53 reactions, okay?
Oh, wait. I thought that was a girl, first of all.
You put?
And then I thought you was including a nigga. I thought the nigga sold the car. Alright, so that's a guy? Hold on, wait, hold on. Oh, okay. Oh, bro. Okay, so bro saying don't buy no car from no pussies. All right.
Here.
Right. No cap. I don't know what happened, but bro, yeah.
So, yeah. And okay, then somebody commented, the sister commented.
Bro, let's see.
The sister commented. Hold up, nah. You ain't got to hate on my brother Hustle. You seen the car before you bought it.
Okay.
That's it.
Nah, I'm gonna just be real. The car game, it's a dirty world.
Yeah.
The car buying cars, cause for real, bro. No. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Because listen, it's not even everybody gotta eat. Okay, it's not even that. Everybody gotta eat. It's not even that, but that's what it is. The person selling the car, he trying to eat. The person buying the car, he trying to eat. You get what I'm saying? But it's not that, bro. It be shit wrong.
She said that's it.
Bro, no, bro. It's fucked up, bro.
Wait, did y'all see my crack? If y'all did, send it to me.
It's fucked up, bro. You know what I mean? So, all right. So, bro bought a car, and the car was fucked up. I'm going to just say, bro.
Let me find some more tea.
Bro probably, the person who sold the car.
That look like me.
Yeah, but I like her, though. I like her, bro. She cool as fuck, bro. I'm not going to care. She cool, bro. Let's.
You supposed to laugh.
It is funny. I don't want to give up too much. Because she do look like you, bro. But I don't want to talk about that.
You supposed to laugh.
Kiki.
I'm not talking about fake.
Say the joke over.
It look like you!
Oh, it don't come off. That must be that motherfucking tight glue. That motherfucking rock glue. The same one she be smoking.
Okay, bro, for real.
Why your wig don't come off no more, though? You upgraded?
It's glue.
So let the viewers know.
You watch me glue it.
What do you do? Oh, you glue it. That's what you do now. Why wasn't you gluing?
I just took a shit, bro.
Why wasn't you gluing it back in the day?
I was.
No, I used to be able to snatch your wig off.
Cause that was just a running throw down.
Oh.
All the times I glued it down, you was in jail.
Okay. Whoa. Wait. See, don't do that. No, bro. Why was you doing it for that? Why you got with your... Bro, Erica. Yeah, all right. Okay.
All right.
I can't cap.
All right.
You sad?
No, you got it.
It's okay.
You got it.
You knew what it was. Anyways, let's see y'all. I love you too, babe.
No, I didn't even say that.
I'm talking to them. You thought.
Well, give them a hug. I don't want no hug right now. Yeah. Yeah, show her some love.
Anyways, she said they finna fight. Look at the newbies. Look at the newbies waiting for a fight. I'm crying. The real bitches know when a fight finna happen.
You know one thing though? You know one thing I noticed? What? You ain't been hitting me lately. You know how you just randomly punched me?
In your stomach?
Yeah, you ain't been doing that shit lately.
That's because I don't like you no more. I only did that when I liked you.
But that's good.
Keep it up. You ain't say nothing but a team to me.
Bro, I'm not finna listen to this fucking Drake album, bro. What the fuck?
Can you find my makeup removers, please? Yeah. I'm getting tired of looking at my face like this.
Erica, what you got for me? Because, like, bro, like, where would they be, bro? I literally looked in all the bathrooms. Like, I look out there in the living room in the kitchen. Like, I'm asking you, is you sure you brought them inside? Like,
yes, because I took my makeup off with the wipe.
So you used them. So they over here then.
They look like that.
You took the makeup, where at?
I just see right here.
Oh, right here. Here they go.
My eyes burn.
Oh, here they go. It was up under you.
Don't be scared, you guys. It's just me. It's just me. She said literally took her eyes out. That girl really fucked my eyebrows up, and I tipped her.
She did? Let me see.
Dang, I just wiped that shit off.
They not fucked up no more, though? They grew back?
Yeah.
They look straight. Why would you cut them if they look like how they look now?
I ain't cut them. They're supposed to be arched.
They is.
Not really.
I mean, the one on the right, not as much. The red one is, though.
It got makeup on it.
Hey, I'm going to be real. Thank you for all them hearts y'all been sending this whole time. Don't think that shit not loved.
How many wipes am I supposed to use a night? Because I be going through like six.
Six wipes? I mean, how many does it take to clean your face off, though?
Shut up, huh?
I'm pretty sure the amount changes.
Did I ask you? Why is it just stuck?
They said it only take 2 to 3 wipes. So you're doing something wrong. If you say 6 and they say 2 to 3, that means you gotta at least do like 3 to 4. How many you got right now? Are you tripping? Look how much you ain't used, bruh. That's why you using so much. Hey, not too much on my girl, man.
What happened?
They keep saying listen, no, we don't care. It don't matter.
What happened?
Nothing. Just let's get the numbers. All right. Do your thing with that one. You did way better with that one, though. Look, you seen this one? Listen, you could fuck the game up by using this one again. You get what I'm saying? All right, so is your face clear, huh?
Yeah, no.
It's not? All right, before I talk my shit, I was just gonna say. Use that one again. Use it again, man.
No, I'm done.
You done, huh? All right, so 2 to 3, good answer. Good answer.
I'm gonna ask you, y'all, give me some oil. My lips is dry. Ooh, I feel so free. That shit is crazy. I feel so fucking free. It should be on the dresser.
Talking about the same dresser I'm looking at.
What?
The oil was in the bathroom.
Yeah, I'm gonna wash my face later, maybe. I'm probably lying.
Don't be taking my oil in that bathroom, blah, 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 right? Got to tripping on me. You know what I mean? So I think you owe me an apology.
No thanks. I tried to dye my eyebrow too. Oh, yeah. Inernal. Yeah, he do talk too fucking much. Yes, y'all. I've been doing that since I was like 7. My skin, I've been using Cetaphil. Y'all see? My pimples clearing. This was a dark spots. And I use bio oil. I use bio oil for my dark marks. They fade. Hopefully my moles fade. I know, y'all. I'm not scrubbing no more. They say be gentle around the eyes, so I'm just wait till I wash my face. She said Miss Purple. Yes. Okay, y'all, I'm finna take this wig off. It's you and me, we making arrangements. I'm gonna keep sipping with you, baby.
Hey, and by the way, while I'm on my little rant, fuck the police too. And fuck them whole ass security.
I wanna do a ponytail, but my head too big.
No, actually, the security out here, I like security. I like the security out here. I just hate how they play that shit out here, bro. Like, tell me why whole time our window was open, right? They sitting out there the whole time. Soon as I close the window, now they gone. You get what I'm saying? I don't like that shit. That's why bro and them move from out here, bro. You know, so the other day, let me tell you, the other day, it's this racist dude who stay out here, right? You don't even know, bae. Is it because you don't be leaving like I be leaving, right? It's this racist nigga out here, right here by us. I ain't gonna say his address and shit, right? Mm-hmm. So it could, he know I don't got no key. That nigga done seen me at the door plenty of times, can't get in, right? So I do the same shit. Every time he get his groceries out the car, I wait. I wait till he walk into the door, I hurry up and come in, and I let that bitch shut in his face. You know why? Because that's the shit he be doing to me. On my mama, bro, right? Bro, and bro, you know bro and I used to live out here, bro? You know bro and them? Mm-hmm. You remember? Bro, they moved. You notice they moved, right? Mm-hmm. You know the term for they move? They're like, bro, they do too much, bro. I swear to God, bro. I don't know, bro. Like, I don't, that shit, man. That shit weird, bro. As soon as I shut the window.
Call me bro. He said, tell that thing to stop talking. How long you been on live? 16 hours?
Man, this is the longest I've ever been on live. I'm gonna be real. It's the longest.
Y'all better be lucky I care. I care now.
You know why I've been on live this long? It's because my moderators.
Don't get my towel.
It's because of my moderators, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Actually, it shouldn't be far. It's a green one.
I'm gonna be real. My moderators.
Look.
Hold on, let me put this under real fast. They turned outside, you hear him? Hey, bro, ask me too. Hey, if you watching Lil Homie, she gonna post that video, Lil Homie.
No video, I ain't posting shit.
Bro, damn, that's mean.
Anyways, let's see.
A green towel, let me see if I see it for you.
Yes.
Oh, I'm
crippled. My curl falling.
Dumbest. He's a chop a bang on you like a blow or a cripple. Here you go.
Beady, 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 bum, bum.
You a lame. KC 28 98 44. Yo, daddy a hoe.
This, hey, listen, I seen that. I ain't gonna even lie, I seen that comment. And that nigga Drake go crazy, but they was too tapped in. They was trying to play all Drake soft songs. They wasn't trying to play none of Drake hard shit. Like, this some hard shit from Drake. This not them love songs. They was listening to my voice. I don't like that. 2028, it's gonna be crazy. Everything gonna be ran by Apple. Watch what I say. Everything gonna be ran by Apple.
Uh-oh.
For real. You gonna Apple money, Apple food, Apple gas. For real, bro. You already charging your cars up. Bro, Elon just bought Twitter. Y'all better stop worrying about me. Stop tapping into me, bro. Tap into what's really going on. For real. I'm telling you, they're going to be, bro, everything going to be at Walmart. I'm telling you, everything. Y'all want to go to Walmart for y'all couches and y'all strollers and y'all noodles. Y'all going to be going to Walmart to pay y'all gas bill. Y'all going to be going to Walmart to pay y'all phone bill. Y'all going to be, bro, for real, y'all going to be going to Walmart to sign your kids up for school. Y'all, bro, Erica, bro, not too fucking much, bro.
What?
You must be ready to go to Walmart. You finna sign up for the Walmart army? Yeah, I'm just playing. Y'all know I love my baby mama.
Whoa. This shit itch. This tea. Don't talk about my haircut, huh? Now, what y'all want? Anything else?
Cause I'm going to bed. Get my wig. It's time to relax. Who want this wig?
Oh, I was finna end the live. Ooh, that's crazy. Hey, who want this wig, though? Y'all lucky.
Where my pink breath?
Y'all lucky. I promise I was about to end the live. Who want that wig right there? They said me. Hold on, I'm about to pick somebody. All right. I'm about to pick somebody. Listen. Ooh, let me see. Look, let me show you. Hold on, her pants kind of down a little bit. Hold on. Matter of fact, watch this. I'm about to scroll.
Messed up, so don't expect nothing good.
That bitch icy, dog.
This is pink on this side.
Y'all got to comb it and do y'all do with it. You feel me? Don't be expecting too much. Y'all, listen, that's that one, dog. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Screenshot. Y'all sent that rose. Look, but you sent that rose right there. Screenshot that.
What do that mean? You don't just pick people that say rose because
they
gotta pay.
No, they don't gotta pay. But they listen, that's pay. What I'm saying. You thank you. I promise. But hold on. No, that's what we.
Yeah.
Not too much, y'all.
You don't gotta send roses.
Listen. Hold on. Wait.
Don't get my baby daddy money. Hold on.
No, don't stop sending roses. Stop sending roses. Stop. No, for real. Stop. I promise. Listen, all jokes aside, I'm not doing what I was just doing. So any rose y'all send, it don't even matter. What I was just doing is done. So don't send no more roses. Listen to what I'm saying, okay, y'all? I just screenshotted. Before I was talking about these roses, listen, before I was talking about the roses, a couple people sent roses, and I screenshotted those, okay? I screenshotted those roses, all right? And listen, I'm going to choose from them first screenshots. I'm going to go back to the first screens. Listen, I promise. It's not even just going to be the roses. People was asking, listen. I swear to God, okay? Listen, y'all hear me? Listen, y'all, okay? Listen. I can't do it like that, because I'm not no hoe-ass nigga, okay? So I'ma make her sin. I'ma make her give away two wigs, okay? Don't say nothing about it, though. Don't say he said y'all gonna do two wigs. He said y'all gonna do two wigs. No, I'm going. The first people, because it was a lot of y'all. Before they were sending roses, they were saying me. okay? So listen, so y'all first people, it's a wrap. Everybody, all the, since I've been talking, y'all not gonna get it. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. It was the first people. It was the first people, okay? That's who I'm gonna choose from. I already got the screenshots in my phone. I been took them. And y'all still sending roses, so I'm finna... Bro, listen. Listen. All right, I love you. I'm about to get off. Y'all heard what I said.
No, bro, get offline, bro. Please.
What did you say, bro?
Bro.
What did you say?
Bro. Bro.
What you say?
Hey, they know what's up. Hey, listen, y'all know what's
they
up.
They said he ain't say nothing.
Okay, on me.
Oh, they loyal to you.
Yeah.
They loyal to you. That's crazy. He giving out your wigs.
I bet you that's...
Never trust my baby daddy.
Hey,
when it comes to my wigs, bro, my baby
listen.
Daddy don't.
Hey, ain't no telling. I'm not going to grab it. Listen. Listen, it ain't no telling where this conversation finna go.
Hey, not too much, y'all. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Why would you, look, he giving out your wig, sis. Yeah, listen, I'm gonna make sure y'all, listen, hold on, wait. Watch this, hold on. Look, what'd I say? Stop playing with me. What'd I say? Y'all thought I was joking? Yeah, we out of here. Nah, we out. Bye, y'all. I love y'all. I'm getting off live.